Alright, back with another Final Fantasy IX recording. Last time I left off, we were in the library of the palace and on our way to fight the boss here. So, yeah, we got all our party members. We'll just double check their equipment and abilities, but I think we're mostly going to be prepared for this. Oh, what? I wanted to double check on that sword. It's an elemental sword. That's what I thought. Okay. So for now, we'll put on the diamond sword. Then we'll switch back. So we won't be able to take advantage of add status there for Steiner. So we'll just take that ability off so we can put on some other ones. Clear-headed. CVV can also equip something, hopefully? Ah, maybe not. Kina can equip. Let's see, do we want preventing silence or... Excuse me. I think we'll just throw antibody on, and that looks good. Okay, I think everyone else is pretty much good to go. So yeah, here we go. I may want to scan this guy beforehand, so let's just attack him outright. So do we got? Oh, it missed. All right then. Okay, so I gotta be careful of that reflect. Probably just gonna reflect the silence back, isn't it? That was a dumb move. Good thing it missed, I guess. Okay, the reflect is gone. Oh, it's just gonna keep fucking casting it. Alright. Any items that'll help. Doesn't look like it. And our physical attacks are doing next to nothing. Well, I guess the only alternative is to cast Reflect on everyone else. Maybe we can get in one spell here before it casts Reflect. Oh no. Well, this is gonna turn out badly. Ooh. Maybe that, maybe it ignores Reflect. Let's see. Doesn't hit very often, but when it does a lot of damage. I Okay. Hit it with another comet. Cannot scan it at all. Alright. Nice. It's one of those spells that has diminishing returns or something. We Okay, made it back. Okay. Fire, thunder, and water damage reduced by 50%. That is really good. I mean, might as well throw this back on. Because what's the cross helm give me? Just strength. This gives me wind damage reduced by 50. Right. Yeah, that's super good. We'll throw on the green beret for now. Oh, and then we got this armlet. What about the chest plate? Okay, we're still working on ability up. Okay, that looks good. Replace anything here. Ability up. Don't we already have something that we're... Okay. Oh, and then, yeah, we got the Holy Lance. But we also need to work on Lancer and High Tide, so I think... I think I'm just gonna equip that for now. Okay, then. Okay, now for a tough decision. I mean, they're 30 and 31. Kina is 25. Yeah, sorry, Vivi, but we'll have you join our party later, I guess. Where does this take us? Okay, we do not want to go back there. Oh, and he's already left. Try Odin, see if it actually works. Nice. We'll switch back to that for now just because we're trying to learn that ability, but really don't want to be hindered by having a elemental sword. Switch something out here for... Okay. Seems like That's decent, but I'm gonna lose some defense. Damn, okay. That might actually be the way to go there. Oh, let's check out her weapon. Yeah, definitely need to buy her a new weapon. Had that equipped for a long time now. Oh, okay. There's a lever. We'll keep our party the same for now. Okay. Just gonna take a short break here, answer some messages. Okay then. Oh, that's right. Yeah, this is like one of the best like musical themes in the game coming up right here. Or I guess it's to each their own, but oh, and these guys, I want to say they have a ability you can steal. Okay, so oh, maybe not. I was wrong about that. Always good to try, though. Okay, so we'll clear that status effect. Yeah, how are we looking on time? We're at about 35 minutes. Okay. Oh wow, yeah, we're doing a good deal of damage. Well, let's make sure everyone's healed. We'll try to steal an ability. Okay. Really? All right. So Vivi has to be in our party now. Okay. So yeah, Kina, and then yeah, we're probably gonna need Dagger in here, just as a healer. Maybe we can just use Kina though. Decisions. Yeah, I'm torn between these two because we have White Wind that we can use with Kina. And Dagger kind of has that whole like ATB sort of like interruption going on where she's unable to focus and she can't attack on command anymore, so that's a little bit annoying. I think I might just throw a Steiner in here just for the sake, just because of that reason. Oh yeah, there's like a little shop in here and everything. Cool. Forgot about this. Ooh. And we got some new weapons. Nice. Pick up the heavy lance. Oh. Add status. Zero's rod. Oh, nice, very nice. Okay. We'll pick up some of these, or just one of those, because Amaranth's not in our party. I think what I'm gonna do, just based on the fact that they have remedies, they have tents here, and they got these new armor sets, I think I'm just gonna go outside and level up our characters a few times. So yeah, we'll push to the 55-minute mark and level our characters, and then call it a session. These guys have an ability. I want to say they do. Okay. Okay, so they unfreeze after a certain amount of time, but, that is really annoying. Fair enough. Burn through all these potions. Okay. I think we got time for like another battle or two. Combination failed, what? There we go, let's get some damage in. Enemies are
Oh.
Oh man, this is rough. Okay, we're at the 55-minute mark. I just hope we can escape this battle with our lives. Nope. Alright, that was pretty lucky. Come on, one more attack. Oh my gosh. Survive, VV, please. All out attack, come on. Oh my god, that was terrible. Alright, Keena's frozen. Oh no. Alright. One enemy left. Let's just get the aim back up. Hopefully. Steiner, get an attack in, please. Come on, counting on you. Oh no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Please. Oh no. Well, Keena's probably just gonna die, so I'm gonna have to accept that. Oh. Alright, I think I was about to say we escaped unscathed, but it's definitely not the case. Okay, I guess until next time. I want to make doubly sure that we... Okay, perfect.